Let's go. Crowd, we ready? We ready? Let's go.
Don't. Oh! Give it up. Round two.
Hey, baby, where you at, boy?
Bro, he was performing, bro.
Where you at, boy?
He was performing, bro.
Bad rap.
I keep it straight.
Yeah. Bad rap. Everybody give applause to Jacob's grandmother. Yeah. Without her, this wouldn't be possible. You feel me? So for those who don't know, Plump definitely comes from a place of expression. It's not just something where we out there throwing our arms and we wilding out and bugging. It really comes from either a place of hurt or a place of flourish. You feel me? It can go either way. You can be expressing something that's been killing you for years, or you could have just got a new job and you hype about it. Either way, you gotta express it in some way. And for us, Crump is something serious. It's a lot that comes with Crump. It's a lot that goes into Crump. It's a lot that comes out of Crump that doesn't get a lot of recognition, you feel me? And we do our best to put everything on the floor to make sure that everybody can feel where we're coming from. I know y'all feel where they're coming from right now. So everybody, if you get the chance, take the time. If you don't understand Crump, try to take the time out to understand that his videos on YouTube, both of the creators of Crump are still alive. The Prince of Crump is right over there. Like, it's crazy. Like, if you really want to know, the knowledge is out there. Just take that step. You feel me? And understand. Yo, this is crazy.
Give me the mic, yo.
Hold on.
Thank you, y'all. I really appreciate it.
We've been dancing for it. This morning is just a move.
It's the way out.
Everybody wants to do that.
Yo, my boy Jacob got a story, brother. You know, he got shot. You know the only thing, when the bullet went through, it went to a backpack. You know what the two things in the backpack were? His dance shoes and his Bible. If there was anything left, it would have penetrated his heart. But those two objects, they alleviated the pressure that was going through. And that's why my boy's here. We know we're meant to do this. You know, it's artistry. That's not just dance. It's everything we do. It's got to be raw, or it ain't true. We're not here for shock value. We're not out here for eye candy. You know, we're not out here to look cool. We're here to express what's wrong, what's honest. You feel me? But yeah, yo, give up for my boy and matey.
Yo, real quick, where's Tillman out right there? I just wanted to apologize to you, bro. I know you came for a battle, and I know it went a complete opposite way. But my grandmother's been under attack, man. And this is all I dance for. One loss, it don't matter to me, especially in this moment, because I got two kids, I got a wife.
Amen.
We have our foundation.
Amen.
And that's what I dance for.
Amen.
I don't do this for myself.
Amen.
I don't care if I'm liked or not liked.
Amen.
This is just my purpose. And I'm just trying to fulfill what God gave me and what his promises are for me.
Amen.
So if it's a win or lose situation, then that's what it is. I don't care. I did this for my family and for my grandmother. She was the one that saved me. And that's all that matters to me. I got my family here that supports me as well. Culture from the fake Crump scene that we have, people will say that. But I got more things at stake here than a battle. Thank you, everybody. I just want to say, just like Brian said, this dance is for emotion. We live this for moments. And me and Amy can battle at any point in time and any state, at any street, on any 7-Eleven corner. But we come here to these events for some serious moments. And sometimes that moment isn't your moment, and that's okay, you know? And sometimes somebody else needs that moment way more than you might need that moment at that time. We're all going through something, but in this moment, M80 needs us. So I'm gonna go ahead and say that we should just leave this moment, whatever you wanna do as far as like breaks, whatever. But I think that we should honor this moment. This is obviously extremely needed for M80. You can see me on the street, see my house. I flew down here, you guys already know I'm about that action. So it's not about that, but this is for that moment. So give it up for everybody.
Give it up for Chill. Give it up for Chill, yo. Hey, y'all.
Yeah,
thank you, y'all. I think